I said, I'm gonna come.
I'm gonna come.
And bring this woman out of here.
Bring this woman out of here.
Hallelujah, because she's got to birth something. Somebody say, like kings.
Like kings.
Amen. Back in the earth.
Yes, Lord.
Which is a man that's gonna think of himself.
Hallelujah.
Come on now. It's not just a man, an ordinary man. Y'all gonna hear me. I got a purpose.
Hallelujah.
Somebody to stand tall and be proud.
Yes, Lord. Amen.
Y'all hear me, and it's deep. I gotta do it. You know, I gotta put a smile on my face. It's deeper than Martin Luther King. All right,
amen.
Jesus, let's go.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell somebody, I can birth me a king.
I can birth me
kings.
A king. Kings.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So watch this, because folks think I'm hard on my sons, and they do too.
Thank you, Jesus.
Tell somebody, I know my purpose.
I know my purpose.
Amen. And God wants some kings.
Amen.
So watch this now, because I got folks that will laugh because, okay, this woman is well balanced, but wait a minute, do you know her story? Do you know what this woman did?
Thank you, Lord.
This woman not feel Jesus.
Bless Lord.
This woman, and I don't want to deal with her like a woman, because when you stay with her for a few minutes,
thank you, Jesus.
If you ever get God to call you before your time,
mm-hmm.
who he sees you to be,
mm-hmm.
something about your life starts
thank you, Jesus.
Coming into
thank you,
what he sees.
Amen. Yes.
So I gotta say that some of Sarah reactions and the things that, no, I'm not justifying, but some of the things she did was because of the appointment on her life.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Mother of, somebody say, nations.
Nations.
Remember I told you about those two nations? So
amen.
You understand, one is like it acts crazy and another acts like it's got it together, but they both blessed.
Amen. Amen.
But I gotta look at Sarah. As, wait a minute, mother, did she use a handmaid and told her husband, you go into the handmaid? Because, I believe God must have missed it. Because you don't understand, I'm in my 80s, man, and I'm getting old. And,
amen.
You know, I ain't trying to get, I don't even feel that way anymore.
Amen.
It's been a long time coming.
Amen.
And so, you understand, but the mother that God said, call her.
Jesus.
I believe had an interest, somebody say, in a child being born.
In a child being born.
And it didn't matter to her at the time if it was her or somebody else, as long as this one, you know, gets this son. So tell somebody, I think it was more like a mother instinct before it ever became.
Yes, yes.
Somebody say a mother.
A mother.
I'm more concerned about this child.
Amen.
Y'all don't want me to tell the truth.
Amen.
So then what happens? Hey, God comes in the picture. I'm just throwing it in here.
Amen.
And she conceives a son, and it's Ishmael.
Mm-hmm.
It's aside from what God, somebody said, has said.
Has said.
Nevertheless, somehow we got Sarah still trying to, well, you know what? Well, it happened. You got a son. You know, it did. We got that son. So she's feeling like we got that son.
Mm-hmm.
We got that child.
Amen.
But tell somebody, it was not of me.
It was not of me.
It wasn't what God said.
Amen.
And so, you know, tell somebody, I got to get it right. And so,
right.
See, I'm just trying to show you a well-balanced mother. But see, y'all would probably say that ain't well-balanced. How in the world can she let another woman have a child by a her man? And y'all not. You understand that? And why did she just wait on the Lord? Because see, somebody said, it's that mother thing. Y'all don't hear. Somebody said, it's that mother thing. You be surprised. Don't get mad at me and try to, y'all know. Y'all know how some women try to act like they better than other folks and say, I wouldn't have done that. You don't know what you would have done in that situation. Because we got women nowadays that want to become a mother so bad. Y'all don't want me telling the truth. They do anything. Somebody say, to have a child.
Amen.
Somebody say, I'm talking about this day and time.
This day and time.
They'll go to a sperm donor.
Amen.
They'll have a stranger and don't have to know his name. They'll tell a man, we don't have to have a tight relationship. I want you to know right away, I just want a child.
Amen.
Some of them really go and they study the genes of the father and all that kind of stuff because they want a specific type. That's that mother thing. And so she has that child that's not her own.
Thank you, God.
But God is still saying, y'all hear me, I want to grace you. Mm-hmm. Somebody said, God is saying, I want to grace
God
you.
God is saying, I want to grace you.
I want you to get this grace. Somebody said, I want you to get this grace.
Get this grace.
So watch this now. Somebody said, I got to go.